There are no two ways about wrestling. You either like it or you don't. You're either a fan drawn to its curious blend of sport and showmanship, or you detest it. But whichever group you belong to, there's no denying its universal appeal. Watch a little of this heavyweight freestyle bout between Gori Ed Mangotich of Canada and Judo Al Hayes of London, two top international stars. To distinguish them, it's the dark-haired Mangotich using his head as the battering ram. As a sport, wrestling demands from its performers the highest standards of physical fitness and athletic ability. As a spectacle, mixing thrills, drama, and humor, it calls for a highly developed degree of showmanship. There it is. In those brief clashes between Cortez and Boscik, Hayes and Mangotich, you've seen the essence of the wrestling game, with all its power, skill, and excitement. The tag match is a variation of the usual form, involving four wrestlers teamed in pairs. The rules are simple. Only one wrestler from each team can be in the ring at any one time. Their partners stand at their respective corners outside the ring. A short length of rope is tied to each post. The reserves stand outside the ring, holding onto the rope, which limits their movements until they are tagged or touched by their partner. The tagging takes place either when one partner is in trouble or when the combined efforts of a team can bring about a fall or submission. The tag match has no rounds. Apart from a short break after a fall or submission, the bout is a continuous one. The referee is Mr. Max Ward. The tag match is professional wrestling at its peak. Sport or spectacle? Judge for yourselves.